Police have made an arrest in connection with last month's shooting in downtown Crossing. Around 10 o'clock this morning, Boston police took 19-year-old Carlos Aloy Thomas into custody. At the time of the crime, I-Team sources told us the shooting was gang-related and that two suspects fled on scooters. The victim, who survived, was shot in the leg.